keyboard and hope for the best. So far, so good. This next song I looked at and went, oh God, this is a 2.5 hour movie. How on earth am I going to do this? So I love the lyrics so much. I thought I'll split the song into 3 pieces. And I did, and the song tells of the demise of the Native American Red Indian. And it comes from the album Madman Across the Water. To the buzzards and the soul.